hope was taken from my young life, and no one told her why. Her direction has a dim light from one more violent crime. She innocently questioned why. Why her father had to die. She asked the man in blue, how is it that you get to choose who will live and who will die? Did God say that you could decide? You saw he didn't run, and then my daddy had no gun. In the middle of the village, when a distant land lies a poor boy with his broken toy, too young to understand. He's awakened, ground is shaking, his father grabs his hand, screaming, crying, his wife's dying, now he's left to explain. Innocently question why. Why his mother had to die. What did these soldiers come here for? If they're for peace, why is there war? Did God say that they could decide who would live and who would die? All my mama ever did was try to take care of her kids. When innocent is standing by, watching people lose their lives, it seems as if we have no voice. It's time for us to make a choice. If we raise our voice as one. Hey God, I hear it from me. Dear God, I hear it from you. Dear God, I hear it from us. We can take it, we've already had enough. Dear God, I hear it from me. Dear God, I hear it from you. Dear God, I hear it from us. We can take it, we've already.
Oh no. Oh. yeah.